members of the Oklahoma Black Caucus penning a personal letter to the U.S. Attorney General Merrick Garland, pleading for federal intervention. The letter reading in part, quote, "Inmates are subject to mold, bed bugs, and a lack of access to medical care and basic health and hygiene needs, calling them civil rights violations that require the attention of the U.S. Attorney General." The letter also pointing out that 10 inmates have died at the jail since the jail trust took over last July. 6 of those deaths in 2021 alone, including that deadly jail hostage situation where a guard was injured and an inmate killed. Jail officials, however, have denied many of the accusations listed in the letter.